Way. No! There's no way that this could have been his plan!
Sorry, love. Kind of miss a bit there.
Little one.
Here to guide you as always. Someone sent you back 500 years, it seems. I see you've already discovered the truth. They don't call you the Left Eye for naught, do they?
Who are you?
Never mind that. Something more important to talk about, my dear. The witch and the sage are still alive. Trifling creatures, both of them. I must be rid of them as soon as possible. I want what they have. I want back what is mine. The eyes of the world.
What?
The other me escaped to the future, and I can't let him have them. Which is why I must see you eliminated, my dear. Excuse me, my dear.
If I got it right, then this gate should lead to... Yourself together. What happened?
Luca, was it? You know the way to Fimbulventa, right? Please, take me there. I remember everything. I have to hurry.
Are you nuts, kid? We need to get you patched up.
There's no time. Please take me to Fimbulventa, or the world will end. He and I, we are good and evil. Evil cannot be all that is left.
What?
Keep us safe with this. It's my trump card. Please. Just take me there.
Girls passing out in front of me I'm used to. But this is unbelievable. Well, I guess it beats addicting toddlers to lollipops.
Medusa! Rosa!
You saw the emblem on his forehead. He's the one you're really after.
What?
We need to get back to my tunnel. We can open a portal from here.
Please take care of Zeresa. Our dear sweet child will awaken to her potential. She will awaken to the eyes of the world.
Rosa!
No!